Here we are in the 1164. It's about to head over to its new home, the Western Railway Museum.
Trailer in the truck. trying to get wider off for the turn.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think so. That one's fine.
That one's fine?
But this one needs to move that way. We need to move the truck, swivel the truck a little bit.
Or the car.
There we go. There we go.
That should be good. Be okay.
We can make it work for that. From there.
Make it work for that.
Alright, that was the second thing. We had to rule it.
Oh, no.
gamble into space.
Oops. Hello everyone, so here's the first preserved BART car, and the only A car to be preserved, the 1164, at the Western Railway Museum. It arrived yesterday, on Friday, August 9th. Today's August 10th. Let's go take a look at the car. First off, let's go honk the horn. Got a little power supply unit. No power to the car right now, it's pretty dark. Add for the final run. The car didn't run on the final run event, but it has ads for it. It's a Ariana Grande, Harry Styles, and Taylor Swift ad. A little dirty, there are some stuff on the seats and whatnot. Some of the seats. Stuff on the floor. We'll find out more as we clean it. There's the bike area. Third emergency evacuation instructions, handicap area, priority seating, authentic legacy car. It smells like it too. It's a Y-end. Here's that car, this very car. But no Rapid Transit History Center yet, but maybe in the coming years. 64. It's a cab. Here's the console. It's the left side of the cab. Let's walk around it. All the undercar equipment. But, somebody stole off the number plate. Or the move required the removal of the battery box and an HVAC unit. Set the trailer. Get those back. Sell them eventually. Just reinstalled the skirts. Just a couple sections. Jacking point.
People and technology. Working together, this is what makes BART run. For the people who work here, making it run and keeping it running is more than a job. It's a matter of pride.